Nice elbow there for Modafferi lands. You know, hard to fault Roxanne for going to the floor after hurting her opponent on the feet. I mean, the ground is her world. It has been since she showed up over a decade ago.
Oh, look at that.
Big cut. It is done.
Oh, my goodness.
Roxanne Modafferi stops the monster, Sarah DeLaglio. Let's walk us through some of this action.
So watching this, I was all concerned about these grapevines, and we weren't getting a good angle on what was going on. But look at that arcing elbow over the top that splits the forehead of Sarah DeLaglio. Roxanne sees that blood spurting out, and she just continues to work that cut. Mike England saw something there. You know, I'm not seeing a good angle on that cut, but it looks like it's fairly deep with the amount of blood that was coming out of